SoftOtaku requested that he wanted to see gameplay on these two things I got yesterday that was sent by Mr. Dude, the Tiger Electronics handhelds. These things, it's not going to be easy to show you the screen because of the way it is and all, but I did my best. So, yeah. I'm going to have the sound going a little bit for these, because it is kind of interesting, especially this one. You've got to hear how the rendition for the Sonic theme is, so this is the first one we'll do. I found the best way to show, so you can see what the screen is, I hold it sideways. So, here's the thing again, in case you didn't see it before. The sound comes out the back here, takes two AA batteries, and if it'll focus, which it won't, oh whatever. 1992 is when this is thing from, so there's only one action button, and you have the D-pad there. So, what the basic idea is, you have these platforms down here, and you have to jump up on them to hit, I think it's Robotnik, or it might just be some random robot enemy. So, we will see now, won't we? I'm not going to say anything at first, I want you to hear what this sounds like, so. Get ready for pain. There's that. Now, let's start it. I think the speaker's kind of shot. And there you go. Enough of that. Okay. So, start. So what you do is you can move left and right, jump on these platforms, and you get up here, and you get in the thing. This is how you get bonus points, I think, or something like that. I never figured that part out. And yeah, I'm trying to get out of it now, I can't. Alright, there we go. And you have to jump up here to hit the robot guy or Robotnik. I can't tell who it is. I think I died. I don't know. The Virtual Fighter one's a lot easier to see, let me tell you. The camera's actually picking this better up than my eyes are. And I'm stuck in here now. This is not easy at all. I don't get it. I'll be honest, I really don't get it. Apparently hammering the button doesn't do anything. I don't know. So that's Sonic. I'm going to play around with it more and I'll probably figure it out eventually. So now I'm going to change the batteries and we can do Virtual Fighter. That one works a lot better. Okay, now it's time for Virtual Fighter. This one works a lot better, although it is more about spamming. As I said in that video, I played around a little bit. I couldn't get the special and the fro to work. I was right next to him, I was hitting fro and it didn't work and special didn't, so I don't know what the deal is. For anyone who's watched Ashen's videos, he does the Pop Station watches, you might be familiar with the song it plays. Like I said in that video when I showed these, when they came in, I'm thinking this is where the Pop Stations took that one particular song from, if you can call it a song. So listen. That's not it. Here it is. Is it gonna do it or what? As I said, you can't change your character or whatever. Oh wait, you can. Okay. We're gonna be him, because he's got a bandana, he looks like Solid Snake. So that's who we're gonna be. There you go. There's no actual sound effects, it's when you're punching them. Ooh, the button jammed. So you can kick him in the balls, punch him in the face, kick, kick, kick. You can keep spamming the same attack. Just so you know. Turn the sound off. You can keep spamming the same attack, and there you go, he's down. I'll try again to do some special attack, but it doesn't work. I seriously doubt you have to do some kind of combination to make it work, but me, you never know. I'm hammering the special button, but it ain't doing nothing. Let's try throw. And the throw kind of gets jammed. Oh, I gotta hit start again? Yeah, apparently. Throw doesn't do anything, special doesn't do anything, but I can still kick him in the balls, and I can punch him in the face, so. And he's down. This is pretty much all these things are. I mean, they're not meant to be full-on these things. I mean, it's not like the real Sonic 2 or Virtual Fighter, but, you know, if you're just, like, trying to kill a couple minutes where you're a real little kid or something like that, you're waiting for the doctor, you know, these things ain't that bad. Just make sure you mute it, otherwise people might go insane. The Virtual Fighter one works a lot better. I mean, I think it's just because the Sonic 2 one's hard, but it's also kind of hard to see too. Like I said, the camera was actually picking up better in my own eyes. So I don't know what to say. They're cool to have, regardless, you know, especially if you're in the SEGA like I am, so. Although, if you want one to actually play, although it's pretty, you could jump to, I forgot to show that, it's pretty toilet paper thin as far as, like, the depth to it, as far as fighting games that go. The Virtual Fighter one's the better one to actually play, because there's more to it. I mean, you do have two different attacks you can use, as opposed to this, where you can just jump. And you can actually choose different characters in this. As far as I know, or could tell, you can't choose to be Sonic or Tails. And as you can see here, there's a select button, but there isn't for this. There's a pause button, though. Why you would want to pause this, I don't know. Maybe so you can stop and look and figure out what you're doing. But, yeah. I don't know what the ACL thing is, either. I think it's one of those things that, like, resets everything or something like that. I don't know. I don't understand why I couldn't get the special and the throw to work. Obviously, you would only be able to throw them if you're right next to them. But, you know, I don't know what to say. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.